Starbucks is testing a program that pays employees to volunteer at local nonprofits. Employees will spend 20 hours per week working at Starbucks and 20 hours per week helping a local organization, getting paid for all 40 hours. Starbucks says the nonprofits align with their philanthropic priorities, such as supporting refugees and veterans, as well as offering disaster relief. The test program includes 36 employees in 13 cities. Matt Yurus for CBS 13 News.